out of sight, yeah. Listen, are you hung up?
Are you
strung up?
So now we're wearing our special computer gear, and we're gonna go and take a look at this underwater haven that we've discovered. And according to the elders, they say that if we are lucky enough, we could possibly go into another dimension. But we'll see.
Okay. Space.
Where are you?
Oh, he's sitting in there.
Where are you? Wow.
Could it be?
Where am I?
Oh shit. This is strange.
Something weird. I don't know. Where are my goggles?
Because the insects are already endangered of losing so much earth space.
So we just want to stay here and just let them deal with the questions and the answers.
This is... It looks the same. But there's just something different about it.
I don't know.
Didn't you listen to the conversation?
The impending question to the pending answer.
I don't know.
Again?
It says in the book that when we come here, we're gonna figure out the question. What were we talking about?
Didn't you listen to the conversation?
Say it again.
So we just wanna enjoy here.
The insects. They're extinct. And they're extinct because, well, they've been eating it all. So they got big fat, high cholesterol.
Oh my god, they eat the insects.
Well, it's very useful. This has saved our lives countless times. You do recall the time in Zubiria, where the fire marshes were going to come at us, and we took this and we coated them with it. Remember that?
They thought they were in a different world.
Yeah.
They were so scared.
They were, because they've never seen anything like this. And the chemical components of this mat actually douses the flame that they produce from their armpits. So that's why, well, I think this could help the people in this world.
We could try.
Under armpit fire. There we have it.
Honey? Kumusta? Ano?
I think we spent enough time in this simple landing zone. So I think we should take a look and see where else we can find the answer.
You know, I mean, they're alien. I don't really have anything against aliens. Fine, somebody gotta come from the outside, but them coming here, trying to screw around with our under, how you call that? With our under armpit fires? Come on.
We need to find the impending answer to the unending question.
The question is,
did we leave a little too early from the seminar?
sustenance? This is a unique concept.
Oh, liquor, yes.